They tell you all the time, well, athletes is a dumb job. He didn't see that. How? You mean to tell me your brain told you in 15 milliseconds to stop, cut, juke, jump over somebody,
right,
throw a football 90 yards, throw a touchdown, celebrate, go get a drink of water, come back, go to the sideline, go over the playbook. Oh, we ready to go back next series, just take the turn the ball over, we back in the field, do it again? That's your brain working. That's your thoughts. Visualize yourself winning. So before you go to sleep at night, listen to some good music. Listen, I like to listen to yoga music before I go to sleep. Calm your mind.
Right.
Visualize. This is the power of meditation. Not praying, but meditating. See, gotcha. During prayer, we're asking the world, like, can we please, I want this, can I please have this? When you meditate, you're telling the world, I gotta have this.
Because
that's all your mind sees. And that's why I don't believe in wants. No, because if you want something bad enough, it ain't a want no more, baby. You gotta have this, so it's a need. That's what's in your mind all day. Right?
Right.
Control your thoughts.